Pick four wager. Good luck if your tickets are still alive. It's post time. Sixth race, ready for a start. Here they come. A couple of them had problems at the start there. A bunch of them did, in fact. They're off and pacing. First away for the lead from the inside is Viper Select. It's Viper Select who is charging out of there hard. We've got a horse here with a broken line. Randy Waples, he just bailed from his horse because his line broke. Heads up in the backstretch. We do have a loose horse. A couple of them coming back to the paddock area there. Looks as though they've both been corralled. Hold all tickets, ladies and gentlemen. Sure, there'll be an inquiry sign go up here. 26-3, the opening quarter. They move into the backstretch. With that lead is Dream Daddy, as he's on top by three open lengths. Pocket sitting second, Viper Select. The rail third, Ship's Expectancy. Then it's back inside from in fourth to Rock Me Amastrios. That's the Life is the fifth one. Further back, sixth is Simply Business. Racing with them from in seventh is Was Up. And the field continues on up to the midway point. Still on that lean, Drade Natty. Inquiry sign is up now, 54-3 the first half. Viper Select is second, Ship's Expectancy third. Rock Me Amastrios underway fourth now. Then inside from in fifth as they track around that final turn. That is That's the Life, moving up sixth outside Simply Business, though he's gapped out on his cover. No response from McDonnell's urging for him. Back towards the rail from in seventh is Was Up, they come to three quarters. Drain Daddy still on that lead. Second to the outside, Ship's Expectancy. Viper Select is gapped out third. Rock Me Amastrios can't catch up to the cover on the turn from in fourth, but he'll rally as they come into the straightaway. Try and track down Drain Daddy, who's all business tonight. Drain Daddy opens up by three lengths. Ship's Expectancy back into second as he held up the white flag. Third to the outside, Rock Me Amastrios still closing up here. But it's Drain Daddy, who's shaken loose. He leads by four open lengths. And it's all Drain Daddy. A post-10 winner goes wire to wire. Second best was Rock Me Amastrios. Finishing third, Ship's Expectancy. Was Up fourth. The mile 149-3. Hold all tickets, please, though. The inquiry sign is lit. Sixth race inquiry, ladies and gentlemen. Judges to review the start of race six. Judges to review whether or not number three, JJ Shark, suffered broken equipment before or after the start, whether other horses were affected as well. Also will be part of that judge's inquiry. Hold all tickets, please. Sixth race again under a judge's inquiry as they'll review the start to determine again if broken equipment took place before or after the start of number three, JJ Shark, and whether or not he interfered with other horses before or after the start. Once again, the judge's inquiry continues. Here in tonight's sixth race, judge is reviewing the start of race six. Please hold all tickets. Again, ladies and gentlemen, you can follow along with the judges' inquiry tapes from that sixth race. 3 JJ Shark. Suffered broken equipment. Judges are reviewing the start. Again, just determine where exactly the equipment was broke, at what point in the mile, whether it was before the start. And furthermore, whether he caused interference to other horses, whether it was before or after the start. So again, JJ Shark from post 3. Randy Waples lost a line. Clearly other horses were interfered with. Judges trying to sort out again whether it was before or after the start. Hold all tickets. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges determine in tonight's sixth race, broken equipment before the start on number 3, JJ Shark. He'll be a refund for that. As well, there will be refunds involving number 4, Was Up, and number 5, Hilarious Halo, as both of those horses were interfered with before the start by number 3, JJ Shark. So for pari-mutuel purposes, ladies and gentlemen, again, Was Up becomes a refund horse, even though he finished 4th. He will not be involved in the Superfecta wager, obviously, because he becomes a refund horse. So finishing 5th and placed 4th for pari-mutuel purposes only, will be simply business. Was up again will retain fourth place money, purse money, but because he was a refund.